other sources of income can you suggest to a man in uniform like me? I'm single, eldest, and willing to enter an aggressive risk appetite kind of business.
You just need to consider four things, Jun. Primero is your skills. Unsa ba imong kakayahan na pwede nimo ma-offer sa marketplace? Kaya nga naman, ina ni logic, ngano makakwaon sa isa ka tao to pay for your service kung ikaw mismo dili ka how? Second, passion. Ganahan ba ka sa imong ginahimo? It will keep you going maski na it doesn't make sense anymore. Mao na mangunay ta, mao na magpersevere ta. And the reason why maka-persevere ka because you like what you do. Ikatulo, is your marketability. Pag ikaw mismo maghimo sa kanang skills at the same time passionate ka, naa ba siya income? And lastly, is your capitalization. Pag once na imo na siyang i-consider na tanan, then makaroon kag side income. What if lang wala jud kay oras? Like you are working 12 to 14 hours a day, tapos matulog kag 8 hours every single day, but pasabot na ana lang kay mabili na 2 hours a day. Tapos kanang 2 hours mo na yung gamito nimo pang spend time with your family to relax yourself also. Because sometimes, inana dyan ang reality, di ba? So kung wala dyan kay oras, and gusto ka magkaroon ng additional income, what you can do na lang is not focus on additional income, pero mag-focus na lang ka sa investing for your future. So dara na masulod ang pag-investing mo sa mga Pag-ibig MP2, savings, para katong kwarta na imuhang natigom, mo ito imong gamiton sa investments, and then eventually mutubo siya. And anipod, the more manggood na naa kay kwarta, mas naa kay power to say no. Tahay, naabot sa punto, sige katrabaho, sige katrabaho, sige katrabaho, nakatigom kag butang nimo mga 1 million pesos. Example lang. Tapos ang nimuhang lifestyle is only spending around 20,000 pesos per month. That means 20,000 pesos per month you're going to live for how many months? Like 50 months? Naa kay 4 years to live na maski na walay mosulod na kwarta, you are still able to live. Pwede na ka mo resign sa imong trabaho tapos mangita kag lain ng mga gusto nimo. Mas naa na kay power na sige unya na lang na. Because naamang kay cushion dire, naamang kay backup, and you can do the things that you want, and dira pa ni mo ma-realize na, okay, mas gwapo di. Ang uban ng mga tao, na kanang kwartahan ba? Kwartahan. Ngano, dali lang man sa ilaha, na muingon na, dili lang ko anabay, dili lang ko anabay, dili lang ko anabay. Mas kinanindot ang opportunity na yung gihatag sila because they don't need it, because they have the money. Muna, the more money that you have, the more power you have over the situation. Pero kung wala ganit tayo kwarta, wala tayo choice, maningkamot ta. Pero pag maningkamot ta, make sure lang na katong kwarta na yung ginapaningkamutan, ayaw gamita to escape. Which is mo man ginahimo sa uban. Ah, kapuya, uy, sige tagtrabaho, sige tagtrabaho. O karon, nakadawat ang sweldo, mag-inom ta to escape the reality. That's only a temporary solution to a long-term problem. Mas maayo pa na kaniimuhang kwarta na tigong, since ganahan dyan ka makaikya sa isang trabaho because hindi ka ganahan, imong gamitong pag-invest so that muabot ang panahon na you can just say no to this because you have money.